Two men convicted in the shooting death of a Maryland delegate's grandson were sentenced to life in prison. 21-year-old Raquan Thornton and 22-year-old Lamont Kyler each received two life sentences plus 25 years. Surveillance video shows 22-year-old Tyrone Ray was on crutches when he was ambushed outside a 7-Eleven store in 2017. The two men circled back before shooting Ray two dozen times. Ray is the grandson of House Majority Whip Talmage Branch. Matt Yurus, WJZ.com.